Question for you today. How is your Lenten journey going? You may remember that I recommended for this Lenten journey, this year's Lent, that you don't give something up, you don't take something on, you move towards something, because we've already given up so much that in even adding something to our lives, this feels like a trite little symbolic burden. But moving towards something feels like more of a journey towards Easter, a journey towards something life-giving, even salvific. And you may remember that my Lenten discipline is to eat better, get more exercise. That's the one piece. The second piece is to spend more time with my schoolwork. And for the one, the eating and exercise, I've actually been doing like really well. I would say my eating and my exercise has been 80%, and I'm not going to stress over that 20% because that's really not the point. I'm heading towards where I want to be. I'm moving towards that place where I want to be, so I'm good on that. Schoolwork, on the other hand, has been a challenge. I have to admit my creativity hasn't been as strong as I would like, but I have a plan. I have a strategy in place. And that is to be more strategic and more scheduled, to create a schedule in my day where I can force that creativity. And you think, hey, how can you force creativity? Well, I've done it in the past, I can do it now. And so I find once I sit down and write, or sit down and read, sit down and think about what I'm supposed to be doing with this major paper I'm writing, it will happen. But at the same time, I also have to remember that we are still in this crazy COVID time, and we all have to be gentle with ourselves, including me. So this Lenten time, it's not just moving towards something where I become closer to the person that I want to be, that I was created to be, and who God wants me to be, as if God doesn't like me this way, but God also knows that God has a more specific plan for my life. It's also recognizing that the journey is going to be difficult. The journey is going to be long. Patience is required. I've shared that with you before, that this is the time to maintain and further cultivate the spiritual discipline of patience. And also with that, I was checking out when I can get the vaccine, and it looks like I won't be eligible until the fall, which kind of bums me out. But at the same time, if folks need it more than I do, then they should have it. A race to the front of the line wouldn't be great for me and ethically, and but I think also that'll help me grow in that spiritual discipline of patience, because I'm looking forward to that Easter day when I can reintegrate in the rest of society the way everyone else will able to be once we get the vaccine. So again, how is your Lent going? What are you cultivating this Lenten season? Are you on track with your Lenten disciplines? Or are you like me, with one part of your Lenten discipline not as strong as the other? No matter where you are these days with your Lenten discipline, I encourage you to remember that Easter is coming. Easter is coming eventually. Keep on the journey. Keep on the path. Maintain and cultivate that spiritual discipline of patience so you can greet that Easter day with joy. Amen.